salmon could be coming to your dinner table. A Massachusetts company is seeking FDA approval for the super fish. So look closely at this picture here. It shows a salmon by Aqua Bounty Technologies next to a smaller salmon that was not genetically modified. Both are the same hinge. Aqua Bounty says creating a larger fish can help feed the world.
Super fish.